History was made not only here in Grand Rapids tonight, but across the state of Michigan. The Grand Rapids Rise hosting the Columbus Fury for the first ever professional women's volleyball game in the sport's history. An incredible accomplishment for the PVF and the Rise as an organization. Over 7,000 people packing into Van Andel Arena for the inaugural game. A lot of young girls also in the stands watching pro women's sports. Such a special night here in the first. They would lead by three. Simone Abbott gets a dig, which turns into a kill for Kayla Caffey. The Rise take the first set 25-17. In the second set, Abbott here with the serve. That one goes right over the net and out for an ace. The crowd getting their signs waving. Grand Rapids wins a close one in the second set 25-23. Here in the third, the Rise with the set point 24-19. Caffey jumps up, slams it home for the win. Rise win this one over the Fury 3-0. 3-0. On opening night.